There we go. Goodness fucking
No.
gracious. Event coming now, so just gonna stand there and flip me off in front of millions of people. Is that what we've turned into now? Is that what we've become?
Yeah, you tell me I'm rude, I'll show you rude.
Maybe we can sit over here and guide me to them. You're on auto run.
With how much time you just took trying to figure that out, the cold might do it for you.
What's up?
What's up? You alright?
I'm babysitting the computer. Tree.
What the fuck just happened?
Can you guys hear me?
I can hear you.
Alright. What the fuck? Why do I hear little kids fucking?
Because there's an event about to happen. Remember the event?
Oh, that crazy lightning storm and whatnot?
Yeah.
How do I take it off of auto run?
You hit the
press
number pad or the plus sign on the number pad.
Okay. How do I duck?
Circle. Or C, I mean circle. C means circle.
Fucking PlayStation.
I know, right?
Okay, and then running back. Okay. I ran into some sort of a pipe thing and needed to crawl under it.
Alright.
He's just standing there running against the fucking pipe. I'm like, yeah.
Face part.
No, it was like a big.
Oh, big one. Unjumpable.
So you should probably get in. Is there a building anywhere that you see? You should probably get inside.
Yes. No. They told me to get inside. Do you want to do it?
There's a fucking storm coming. It's a storm. It's an event.
You said there was like a portal or some shit?
Yeah, you can get to A3. There's another military base that you had to jump through the fucking you have to jump through the event. You have to go to A2 and flip the switch like right now. Before this.
Is your guys' screen red?
Oh yeah. Our shit's all fucked up.
Yeah, it's all red. Good night.
What the fuck?
I told you to get inside.
I am inside.
He'll wake up in a second.
The fuck kind of crazy shit is that?
It's an event. That's what we were just talking about. That like creates some portal that you can go through up at one of these up at the military base he was just talking about. Is that A3?
Yeah.
Back. I don't know, I'm gonna go kill the fuck out of this elk when I get back though.
Is it over with now?
Yeah, it'll turn back in a minute.
Crazy, right?
Right.
So you can't put a knife or anything in your hand and hold the period button down. Do that and kill yourself, it won't let you at all.
Good.
Sounds like you need to log out and log back in then. Sounds like you're glitched.
I'm gonna go for the
I'm saying there's no reason why you shouldn't be able to kill yourself. Where'd you hear that? Somebody just killed somebody.
Someone's just talking right now, yeah.
I'm trying to ear hustle.
Then I'm trying to see if I can kill him.
Hey, good luck.
Thanks.
Are you guys talking about the elk?
Huh?
Talk about killing that elk?
Yeah, that guy who was killing somebody else.
Oh, there's guys there.
Shit. Right on. I didn't know. I thought you were talking about that elk.
No,
hey.
My bad.
Hey, we'll help you. We'll help
somebody
you.
Else and know he's got a manhunt or something on him. So yeah, if you want to tube up and try and get him down, that I would appreciate it.
Yeah. You want to do that? I'm so down.
I don't care, man.
I'm down. I'm not very looted. I just spent all my money on one gun.
Shit.
Oh, wait on Jason.
I mean, I got the S-ball and the SR-25, so.
Okay, I got the Volta and DMR, that's it.
I don't think we're gonna be close range with him.
Oh, there it goes.
We were waiting on a buddy to meet up with us too.
I'll wait for him and then I'll come find you guys.
Okay.
Do you know where he's at?
Jason?
Dead.
If you go to your map, it should say the murderer.
Oh, dude, he's right there. He's at BK.
Left on the map.
Yeah, he's at BKMO6.
Well,
I gotta unfreeze some water, and if you guys are still here and want to go, then we can go together.
Okay. Sounds good.
There's a fire in here.
Sweet.
This guy's got a 50 cal.
Dude looks like a semi truck over here. He got everything on him.
Making ready for
what is that? Just a backpack?
It's a Moonsguard backpack. Yeah, you can put all that stuff on it. They're pretty cool.
I have to keep an eye out for it.
Where can I get a mag for this M249? Black market.
Is there not any available in the market over there?
No, I couldn't find them here. I think maybe they're in the black market then.
Shit, probably. I mean, I haven't played a lot on the server, so I don't really know where anything is.
Here, babe, you want this? You can take it.
Probably make a run to the black market at some point.
States.
That's a PvP zone, isn't it?
Is that how it works?
I don't know, it was in a another PvE server I was on. It was the black market was the only place where you could kill players.
Well, on the map it looks like it's out in the middle of the water. So I'd be on the ice then, right?
It must be. Wait, where do you see it? On the right? Oh, down at the bottom.
Yeah, the very bottom. Looks like it's out on the ice. Yeah, you're on the 1.5 away now, Jay.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going through this, searching this shit real quick.
Well, if you're gonna do that, you need to stop, build a fire right off the bat. Or you're gonna freeze to death because your clothes are shit.
I got my heat pack activated.
Right, that don't matter.
Yeah, it doesn't help.
You should stop, build a fire, and get your heat plus right now.
Yeah, that heat plus will last long enough for you to get here.
Yep. And then you got 25 grand.
I still don't see him on my map or nothing.
He's got to go into his P, hit P, and add you as well.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that
go into party thing and add nobody's biz, Jason. Hit the P button.
Okay. Hold on, take care of these zombies.
Yeah. The more zombies you kill, the you get gifts.
Yeah, you get a gift at 5 and 15 from what I saw. Yeah. And I don't know from there.
And it's one of the 15 one's a weapon. I think. Okay.
Did any of these guys have night vision?
No. This guy doesn't. I would say you either had to find it or to get it at the black market. Looks like the black market's a fucking trek. I might go run towards Jason.
Wait until daytime?
To see if
I still don't see him.
He is over there.
I added you.
He's over that way.
Oh, yep, I see him now.
Dude's just over there chilling.
Oh, sorry, I'm putting on better clothes.
Dude's just over there chilling at BKM MO6, so.
Yeah, I was thinking about going after that guy.
Yeah, he's just chilling over there. He probably knows what's coming.
Good. I mean, risk it for the biscuit, you know?
Right?
My voice muffled with this mask on.
No, I can hear you clear.
Oh, shit, nice.
Yeah, it's usually not like. I think it's only like that in VoIP. Well, I guess we are in VoIP. My bad.
Well, yeah. But
well, I'm in a party too with these guys, so.
Oh yeah.
Discard party, my boy right here. This is nobody's biz, and then our buddy Malark 420 is coming from that way.
Yeah, your buddy here was talking about you were waiting for him.
Yeah, we're waiting on his slow ass.
I'm running.
So how long have you been playing on this server?
Just today. Actually, I think I had started a character like maybe a couple weeks ago, and then I think we came back tonight. This is like the first time we've actually gotten on and really delved into it. Do you know if like the military areas like A2, do you know if they're toxic or not?
No. I only played on the server for like 3 hours total. So I've only been here in the north, running around trying to get some loot.
Well, that's my plan, was for us all three to run south and go check some of the military areas.
Yeah, but I bet there's some toxic areas because you can buy that the NPC clothes.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
At some point, I'm trying to get down to the hospital and get some medication down there. Since you can't buy it here.
Is there a fire going where you're at?
Yep, absolutely, always. Have any of you guys jumped through the portal to A3 yet?
Nope.
Me neither.
I've only seen it on YouTube so far.
You know, what's funny is that I've kept myself from watching it because I want to watch the running man do it.
I mean, he's probably the best DC YouTuber and streamer.
Well, it's just the fact that he's had so much trouble getting it done, you know what I mean? I don't know if you watch him or not, but he's got two different videos where he tries to do it and he's not successful. And one of them was he glitched to an area and it was fucking all glitched. He couldn't even get back. It was crazy.
So he's just trying it blind?
Excuse me?
Like, he's just going in that not knowing what the fuck he's doing?
It's a bird shot.
I think he had an idea of what was going on because they had tweeted some hints or something. I can't remember what it was, but but he also went and looked at that tunnel. There's a tunnel that goes under the mountain, and if you look up in there in that one area, you can definitely tell that there's something above you. And he kind of worked it out. I think the devs help him out. I think they give him definite clues and shit and stuff.
Yeah, but it seems like he's the guy who'd rather, you know, try and find out himself than just... like me going on YouTube and fucking finding out what it looks like.
Right, yeah, he's I guess a purist is what you would say, you know. The way he plays the game, he plays it the you know, the way the developers designed it, I would say, you know.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I probably would too if I was better at the game, but I'm not.
There he is. Hey, the ATM's over here.
Yeah, it's a bit close to my face with that knife.
Jason, the ATM's over here, buddy.
I need to get my heat up real quick.
Okay, well, you get your money there, and then, like, in that building, and this building upstairs is where the clothes are. And stuff, so... get your heat up, and then you can get geared out.
Shit, the murderer is here at the trailer right now.
Okay, so it's what? So we don't kill the other enemies in this one?
There's a guy that killed somebody else, and so he's automatically marked as a murderer and you can kill him, but normally, no, you don't kill other people. It's a PvE only.
Are the people that are marked, are they actually marked?
Yeah, if you look, push M and look on the map, it says murderer.
Okay.
Nico Lamar. So.
Oh, he's right here with us. Okay.
Alright, get yourself gear, Jay. Let's go.
Well, that's weird. That murderer's right here.
Yeah, somewhere.
So how accurate is it? Is it like right here on us? Is it this guy that's sitting next to us? This guy that hasn't talked at all?
No, he's with this guy.
I don't think so. He showed up late.
Alright, you guys are together, right?
Wait, who are you talking to?
You two right there.
Nah. I don't know this talker, man.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying, man. He showed up late, and then it moved, man. I'm pretty sure this guy right here is fucking... Unless it's accurate. If it's accurate, then he's outside the gates.
I went and looked. I ran around and didn't see anybody, so...
Yeah, dude, I'm telling you, this guy is... This is him. This is this guy.
You're all over him, dude. It's fucking hilarious. That's funny shit. That's funny shit.
So he looked over at me, he's all worried. You know it. You know he's a fucking... You know it's him. You know it's fucking him.
Yeah, it's him.
I just wasted all my money. I swear, this guy.
Where do you buy your shit in there?
I just told you, buddy.
Oh,
right outside there's the ATM. Get your money.
Well,
gray building.
Okay, so come over.
That's got the ladder here. In it. Upstairs is the clothing.
Yeah, come over here on me, and this is the clothing guy. Up this ladder.
Yeah. You don't have your canteen on your quick bar?
No, not yet.
Dude, I've got toilet paper on my quick bar. I'm playing, I don't.
That goes on the quick bar.
I got my lockpick.
Was there any bandages anywhere here?
What? What'd she say?
That's really weird.
It's getting glitchy. What'd she say about being weird? She's weird. Well, we fucking knew
she's
that.
She's watching something.
Oh, she's watching the live stream. There's a Mosin in front of the middle of the air right here.
Talking about toilet paper? Your quick
card. Oh no, I don't. If you're watching the stream, you can. What the hell is this shit? Why can't I pick this fucking Mosin up right here? Fucking bullshit.
Because it's in the fucking air, man. Yeah, I know. I was playing with it earlier.
Bullshit.
Damn it. Right? I want it. I want that fucking Mosin.
Hey, that's bright. I need to go outside the fucking trader zone and heal up. That's what I fucking need to do. I probably ought to get a compass. Probably would. Did you buy a compass? Did you look?
Yeah, there's a compass in there. I already had one though. Those guys are gone.
That's cool. I ain't worried about it. Let them go do the thing they want to do. I'm out here in the woods just chilling, man. I'm not far, just about 150 meters away. Just letting my health and blood go back up.
Alright.
I don't think you can buy bandages here, though. Mike? Let's come when
okay,
I
where's
eat
the weapons crater?
And that broken down Livonia looking building. In one of the buildings.
So can I shoot into the safe zone?
yeah, you can. Sure can. Why doesn't my fucking apple go up when I'm fucking eating? Why does it take so long for your health and blood to go up? It's bullshit.
God, I want to shoot at him.
Is he right there?
Dude, if it shows him right here, like up the road, just in front of us, past the base, it was him. It was him, and I should have shot.
Is he gone?
Yeah, he's gone. He was on his fucking little AT or his little snowmobile, and I had the perfect shot on his back. Oh, what was that? What was that? Somebody just clicked.
What's
me? Somebody just clicked. Nope, it was next to me. You guys are waiting for me. I'm running. Oh, I'm in the safe zone.
Figure out.
Yeah, somebody's clicking again.
That's me.
Really?
Yes.
Am I hearing it through your headphones?
No, I don't think
so. Your head. What the hell?
So I need to buy a 308.
Dude, that sounded like it was right next to me.
Yeah, the mags are empty. Sucks. And the only food you can buy is fucking powdered milk. We'll go kill a dealer or something, man. And I bet the black market's where all the good shit's at.
There's a boxing ring?
Yeah. There is a boxing ring. Two men enter, one man leave.
Still shows him here.
But he left, right?
Yeah.
Probably get down one of these military bases and start finding night vision. It's usually what happens.
Alright, so I don't think I'm gonna start.
Oh, off. It did! It was him! Damn it! I should have fucking killed him. I should have done it. I should have just fucking shot his ass.
Well, should have, could have, would have, bro. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. I say it probably won't take long before he's dead. Those other guys were pretty on him.
He's wearing white.
No, he's marked on the map, but it's not really.
Yeah, he's
accurate.
Wearing white and he has a 50 cal. Oh, there's definitely a lag there.
Yep.
And he's on a snowmobile.
Yeah, we need to go, we need to figure out what the economy is on this server. Like, how do you make your money?
Right. Yeah, cause so far I'm not seeing it with anything here.
Yeah, we need to go down to the black market and see what you can sell there. You know what I mean?
Yep. Let's do it. Oh, whenever he's ready, that is.
Whenever.
I am just getting a couple Deagle mags to load up, and then I'm just about ready to go.
See if
I'm gonna make a couple fireplaces too, just to have ready.
Let's see, which side is the.
There's a cigar. A wedding mask? Oh, a welding mask. Wow, okay.
There's a well right outside here by this train. That's where these trains are. I think it is. Yeah. The other side, there's a campfire and everything over here.
A cement mixer? The fuck?
You can make blocks to build with.
So we can become a murderer on here technically and just like kill everybody?
I'm sure you'll eventually get banned. If you keep killing people, they'll just ban you. It's not like a cool thing where, oh, I'm going to be a murderer today. You get banned for that, I'm pretty sure, if you keep doing it.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Can I not buy a canteen? Yeah, what the hell?
Did you get some powder milk, homie?
Yeah, where do I buy a canteen at?
Where you buy the clothes and the MVS stuff. Or I think you can, yeah, that's where you get it.
It says it's in the food stuff, but it won't let me buy any of it.
In the food, or in the clothing guy, on the MVS accessories, there's a black canteen you can buy, or what? There are those canteens you can buy, I'm pretty sure. But it's in the clothing guy, not the food guy. Time of day when the sun is shining right through this window.
Damn it, I'm diseased.
Well, there ain't nothing you can do about it because you just gotta get your food and your water up to full. There's the only thing you can do, buddy. Can't buy any medical stuff here, Kansas. It's a hardcore server. We'll have to go to the hospital somewhere.
My heat up.
Is that somebody rolling up on us?
There's a well and fire out here, Jason.
You got a fire out there, you
yeah.
said?
Yeah. In my hair.
Oops.
I gotta put my money up too before I forget. So I didn't go too crazy on guns. I just bought a Silenced Eagle, and then this gun I found, I just bought a few clips for it, some ammo.
What gun did you find?
It's a M110.
Nice. Semi-automatic rifle. Nice. It's like a sniper. Got this gun, it's kind of like a Mosin.
Right.
It's called a MAS-36CR-39. It shoots 7.62x54.
Oh, nice.
And I got a Silenced Eagle, and then I've got a just a SCAR-L with a 100 round mag.
Alright, and loot belts and all that stuff on this one, man.
Do what?
So we're going to have to hunt and loot belts and all that kind of stuff on this one.
Well, yeah, we got to figure out what the best moneymaker is. So, as soon as we figure that out. You guys ready yet?
Yep.
Yeah, I don't have no plus sign next to my ship, but... ready to go when you are.
Oh yeah, I'm freezing.
Better wait. Better get your plus signs, man.
Can't get warm.
Is Is all your clothes best insulation or high insulation?
I don't know. We didn't have a whole lot of money. I'm wearing a Phil jacket, high insulation. Oh yeah, high insulation.
Should be best. The Phil jacket's not. My Phil jacket is best. My cargo pants are high. My MVS is high.
Insulation.
My baklava is best. My gloves are high. My boots are best. My backpack's best.
I didn't buy a face mask.
Maybe you'll find one, I guess.
The fuck is that sound?
I gotta go put this money away for a forget.
He's all the way out by the fishing trader now. But he's on a snowmobile, man, so it's like, couldn't he catch him if he wanted to?
Plus. That's extra footsteps.
Extra footsteps.
Fuck it, I'm as warm as I'm ever gonna get. Let's go.
Now why am I not getting any warmer? My things ain't even going up. Oh, there we go.
Can you pause your game, Braxton? Does your game pause? Will you take Knucklehead out? Oh, I got a plus. I finally got a plus.
Oh. Too hot right there. I got a plus two. Oh, now I'm red.
Oh, wow. Me too. Let's go.
Still sick, Jason?
Yep.
You able to get your water and your food up? If you can get that up full, you'll... Why am I health doing that? GPUs up for an animal to kill.
I'll take that.
It's right here in this little greenhouse I'm at right now.
Bison in here. Shit, that was a disciple.
I'll take it. I'm not carrying another rifle on me right now. The bison shoot.
I'm a 19. Damn, it's loud as fuck. Man,
no.
Obviously not. SG-552 Commando. A warrior helmet in here. 6B38 snow. It's a backpack that you can put stuff on. It's all in this barrack down here.
Now I'm gonna die out here.
What? What are you doing?
So I think all these zombies.
Well, you gotta kind of take your time.
Ooh, precision!
You gotta kind of ease your way into an area. You can't just run the door in. There's zombies everywhere.
I know, this asshole started shooting.
Right, ran right up into the middle of them. There's a bison magazine on this first landing of these stairs over here.
I need it if I don't bleed out.
If you don't bleed out. K-17 short barrel up here.
It's a magazine pouch, MBS.
VS Raider pack up here.
Nice. Shit, I'm kind of regretting buying this shit. Why do I have a wooden crate on me? Get the fuck out of here.
Ooh, there's a DMR frame.
Ooh, nice. Could I have that?
No.
Uh-huh.
You got a DMR.
Yeah, I want the 5.56.
Bison magazine right up here. You guys don't want to buy some magazine?
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Hey, Jason, here's a fanny pack for you.
So. Let's go to. Let's go to the factory first, and then we'll head down to Athena 2. So we'll put a marker. We're gonna have to build a fire because my health's going down because I'm cold.
Same.
Build a fire in there, Jason?
Yeah. No.
No, there's not.
There was in.
Got short, one of those buildings back there.
That short little barrack does go in there.
Stop it.
Paper or frag?
Yeah,
maybe?
I do. I just can't see it. I'm just gonna drop it, I guess.
I'll get it. There it is. Yeah.
Sorry, just in case I pass out. My health's all the way down.
Is your blood flashing?
Yep. No, my health is.
Oh, well, you won't pass out for that. Only if your blood's flashing. So when we go into a military place, don't run in all fucking balls to the wall right off the bat, because all the zombies will be on you.
Well, I was fucking hitting them with the scythe, and it wasn't like hitting them half the time.
Yep.
I found this big old fucking thing, and it, like, wasn't doing
those
shit.
Those suck. I hate those things. You should have bought you a katana. These are the best ones.
Ragnar, quit chewing on that.
No, I bought a fucking lighter.
No lighter for you. Oh, why is that in there? No fucking wonder, man. Definitely go kill that animal. Oh, somebody in a truck. I don't have to worry about people, I don't think.
Okay, I got one bar of health back.
I think most of the people in this server are friendly. I'm pretty sure actually everyone is, and that dude is just fucking... All tactical on the TV server.
Alright. I changed my lean to my mouse buttons. It's kind of nice.
Oh, yeah.
This seems to work out pretty well.
Nice. That's cool.
Okay. I got the plus.
You got the plus. He's got. Plus, bam.
Guess I should be over here too then, huh?
Probably, getting your plus. Since that's why we built the fire.
I was watching our backs, man.
On a PvE server?
Yeah.
Real tough guy, aren't you?
You're gonna let a little asshole kill my team. You better believe I've been pressing that M button every like fucking 20 seconds.
Keep an eye out, are you?
Yep.
Yeah, let's go. Man, I wish we knew if Atheno 2 was fucking toxic or not. That's where I want to go, is Athena 2. Down south there. But there's a couple of little military places I want to hit too on the way. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, I see it. In between the mountains.
Yeah.
So we go hunt out this deer because I could use some food.
Alright. Hang on just a second. I got a bowl of soup in the microwave in real life. Because I haven't eaten it yet today. Doesn't this just feel like a whole different game almost?
Yep.
This map? I think this map does. Different game. You can go up and start tracking him if you want. I'll catch up with you guys.
Oh, you fuck, hey man. Fuck is shooting my direction, what's wrong with you?
You couldn't even hear me.
No.
I said, have faith, motherfucker. I'm not Brian. I had the shot.
Don't shoot him if I'm meleeing him to death. I got it. Is this a fucking jeep? Oh, it's a boat.
Ragnar. Forgot I muted myself. This one, Ragnar.
Side of the
fucking lake.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see him too.
have a dynamite state.
I think I just laid his ass out. I did too.
I didn't even hear it.
Nice.
I didn't even hear that
shot.
Got
him on the run with that second shot. There's two of them. Already starting to freeze.
Mm-hmm.
Where's our next stop?
The factory, this way. It's right over here, 500 meters away.
Just south of us here?
Yeah, I got a marker. No, but if you follow me, I'll take you to it.
Oh, fellas, my health is going down. Will my heat go up if I light this flare?
No.
I don't know.
Get good boots?
Oh no, probably not.
Well, it just so happens I happen to have an extra pair of boots.
weird ass songs.
Find
There's
us a place.
Ton of zombies around me.
Right.
I'm stuck.
Good shot.
You guys got a fire going yet?
You want a better backpack? There's a fire pit right here. I don't think it's working though for some reason.
You can't light it in here. Did you not close the door?
It's going down.
Yeah, because we need to build a fire.
And then these doors open on this main fucking building.
Hang on, man. Let me finish eating, and I'll build us a fire.
My health's going up right here. Thank you.
guys find one of the fire barrels yet?
Nope.
Trying to see if this works.
I think I found a mag for this big fucking buck draw. Fuck yeah, I did. I'm buying the mag for my M249. Yeah, I know. It's awesome, huh?
Is that working?
What's not working?
Oh, I'm asking if it's working. Jason.
What's he doing?
So the murderer just killed 15 zombies. So... I used a gas lamp too to see if it would warm us up. It's working for me.
Oh, nice.
My health's full now.
Awesome.
I can't hear Jason, so.
Yeah, he's on mute, I think.
It's not working for me.
Dang. Well, I'm building the fire over here, so I'll give you, tell you when I'm ready.
I don't know if this will work.
I got a fire going over here.
Oh, my burn. Mine's burn. I don't think you're supposed to cook it that way.
Yeah, probably not.
I think I need a pan.
Yeah, to cook on that you do.
Yep.
No shit. How'd you die?
The cold.
Dude, I got a fire going over here. Did you guys not hear me?
No, I was flashing red fucking for quite a while. That fucking zombie.
Thank you.
Why is this fire not making me warm? I'm fucking standing right on top of it. Glitchy or something.
So if it's in a cross, it means it's probably not going to go away, right? And he can make it back here to get his stuff. So I don't need to be worried about picking up his stuff.
No, if it's on a cross, it should just sit there. It'll sit there until he gets back. He's only 2.1 away.
Oh, I have a whole fucking, I have to look at my map, because I got a whole fucking shit between us, like a whole ocean.
Ooh, a micro Uzi.
Oh, nice, I have a mag for that.
As soon as I opened the door, zombie? He hit me. Yeah, he was standing right there and he cut me right as soon as I opened the door.
Shit, I'm gonna have to take your gun. I took it off thinking I might have to, like, save it or something, but...
It's whatever. It seems like we find shit in here anyways.
So when you cook meat, you have to wait for it to cool off before you try to eat it or it hurts you.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. This map, not much I care for this map.
Yeah, it's kind of a pain in the ass to stay warm.
I like that aspect, that it's hard. You don't just fucking have to, can't just run around freely. You gotta fucking make sure, take care of yourself and shit. I guess it would be hard. One shot, baby.
What was it?
Pig.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, there it is. I don't like smoking my meat because then it's dried. If you just bake it, it adds, it keeps water too, so when you eat it gives you water. That the smoked meat lasts longer. I do think it lasts longer, but I know that it doesn't give you as much water as when you...
Definitely cooks faster when it's baked. Jeez.
Yeah.
Ragnar, coma.
Airfield. There's an airdrop at the airfield. I'm just gonna cook this meat first, but...
Oh, right there, too.
Yeah, it's not very far.
Oh, still too hot.
Server restarts in 10 minutes. Damn, Alaric, you're about to die again, bro.
I know. This fucking map, dude.
Fifty degrees. It's gotta be 50 degrees.
Okay.
My bad.
It's good to know.
Yeah.
Ooh, what was that?
What do you mean?
Sound.
Oh, it's a zombie.
Go straight for that airdrop, see if I can't get it before it resets.
Alright.
Fucking kidding me. Ragnar. Alright, fellas, I'm done with this server. I might try to find another warmer one.
Alright.
Guys, calm down. You shooting?
Nope.
Oh, I got someone over here.
Well, it's a PvP or a PvE server, so they're not just going to shoot you.
I just mean he's probably gotten to it already.
Yeah, he's probably over shooting his arms right now.
PvP zone.
is it?
Yeah, the boxing ring. When you jump inside of it. Jerry can.
Nice.
Can't carry it. Found it. There's another Munch Guards hiding or hiking backpack.
Sure.
course, now I find it.